I'm Dr. Clark. You must be a patient with Dr. Hastings. Yes. Well, I'm new here, and Dr. Hastings is on vacation, so you're gonna have to work with me here. Is that okay? Good. So let me check your file. What's your first and last name? And your date of birth? Ah, there you are. Good. Okay, let me see. You're here for an eye problem. Yes, I'm sorry to hear that. Can you explain a little bit more about what's going on with your eyesight and your eyes? Okay. Yes. So blurry vision, and do you experience more or less blurry vision during the day? Okay, what moment? Mm-hmm. Yes, I can imagine. Must be very difficult. Let's see. Well, that's in the system. I'd like to take a look at your eyes up close, okay? Good. First, I want to take a look at your eyes with a light. Could be a little bit bright. Me perfect vision. Can you please look up for me? Up, not your head, just your eyes. Good. And just let me know if the light is too bright, okay? Try not to blink. I know. Sorry. Okay, can you look to the right, please? Thank you. Yes, keep your head very still. You're doing a perfect. Can you please look to the left? Thank you so much. Thank you. Can you look down? I'm sorry if this is uncomfortable. It won't last very long. I don't really see any weird, out of the ordinary things in your eyes, but I can kind of see a little bit of a layer on top of your iris, and I just want to explore that a little bit more. Nothing. I just want to check and make sure that your eyes are completely healthy. Okay. Good. Because I don't want to let Dr. Hastings down. Take good care of his patients. Okay. Let's do the same thing, but first. Just taking a very, very close look into your eyes. Going to take a look at the other eye. Yes. It looks pretty good. Even have a lovely color, if you ask me. Just to be sure, can you look up for me? Thank you so much. Keep your head still. Perfect. Very take a look at your left without moving your head. Yes, good. Thank you. Very good. Very good. And please look at your right. And please look down for me. Thank you. Okay, keep your head still. Perfect. Perfect. Nothing wrong with your eyes. On the outside. Let's see if your eyes are good on the inside. Okay? Let me just write some things down. Now, I would like to do some other little tests for your eyes, just to be sure how well they perform. Okay, I'm going to step a little bit back. I want you to look at my nose. Very good. And I want you to tell me when you see my fingers in your peripheral vision. Okay, good. Just tell me when. Looking at my nose. Good. Now one. Good. The other. Good. Now keep looking at my nose. Keep your head still. Yeah. Good. I'm going to wiggle fingers, and I want you to tell me which side, so left or right. Okay, here we go. Keep looking at my nose. Good. Or my eyes is also good. Good. Very good. Good. Very good. Good. Yes. Yes. I want you to stare at my nose or into my eyes again, whichever you prefer, and I'm going to raise fingers from 1 to 5, and I want you to tell me which number it is. Okay. Good. Look at my nose. Here we go. And I want you to also tell me which side. Excellent. Excellent. Very good. Let me write that down. Okay. So, now what I want to do is I want to do a reading chart with you. Okay. It's the last assignment. Excellent. Another row. Good. Yes. Good. Perfect. Very good. Let's try another one. See if you can do the last one, okay? If you don't really know what it says, just guess. Good. Let's go. Here we go. Let me write that down. Okay, so we're going to do exactly the same thing, but then with your other eye covered. Okay, so switch eyes. Okay. Perfect. Yes. All right. Yes. Yes. Excellent. Let's try another one. Okay. Wonderful. Let's try the very last row, okay? And again, you can just guess if you don't really know for sure. Let's go. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so that concludes all the testing. I have some pretty good news. You have excellent eyes. They're very healthy. There's nothing wrong with them. You perform very well with them. There's no inflammation, nothing like that. So I think, because you tell me it's not consistent, so sometimes you have the blurry vision more than other times. I think that you stare into a computer screen or your phone too many hours in a row and too close. Could that be right? Yes, it's not very healthy for your eyes, and it can cause temporarily blurry vision. So what I suggest you do is you take breaks in between when you're working or when you're looking at your phone, and try to not sit very close to your screen. Okay, so keep distance. It's very important. And then I think the blurry vision will just fade away. So you want to give that a go. Good. Okay, was that all? Very good. Then I wish you a very, very good day, and maybe I'll see you.